at Hanover High School, but I have to tell you, this band rehearses better than any band I've ever rehearsed ever in an orchestra. You could hear a pin drop rehearsal. They get so much done. They're just accomplished so much. When I asked them to present a piece and pick a piece, this piece is what they picked. It's the hardest piece we've ever played ever in Hanover. It's ridiculously hard. I'm sure their brains are like melting right now. That requires so much concentration. And so that's the piece they voted on to work on. It's a piece written for colleges and is only played by the all state level bands. Speaking of, can you stand up if you made all state band? Stand up if you're all state eligible. All state eligible. If you were an all-district fan, and all-county band. Thank you, sit down. I tried really hard. Like, I passed around the program. I tried out mistakes. There's like four versions of the program meandering around, so as I caught different things, I stopped the printer and fix it. So you may or may not have one that is correct, but I want to make sure that everybody knows that when copying and pasting and trying to shift things over, there are text boxes that, you know, sometimes get pulled down and morphed. And then there's also copying and pasting and not actually remembered for formatting purposes to change the name. So if you did not get a program that said that Laura Huggins is actually conducting Africa with an ensemble, I apologize. But next up is Miss Laura Huggins conducting Robert Smith's Africa Stairway Chant and Ritual.
Thank you.
recognize Nathaniel Hicks for that song, because when we were voting on songs, the kids picked away day and they were kind of tied. We did the whole voting thing. When we did teams and things, Nathaniel said, can I take this home over the weekend? I really consider which song I want to play. I said, sure, you can take it home, work on it over the weekend. So he came back on Monday and said, this is the song I really would like to present for the band to play. And he presented it, and the kids were like, oh yeah, we want to play that. So he single-handedly found that piece and said, I think it's good. We have strong percussionists, we have strong horn players, good soloists. So thank you, Nathaniel. Congratulations on picking a good piece for us.